do a lot of different proposals. I think this is just one of others. But one of the things that I think can be effective is to recognize that if you want to recruit the best students to come, having a higher minimum salary throughout Florida is very, very important. And so we're proposing today, and we'll submit to the legislature, a proposal to take Florida from, we're currently not even in the top half of the 50 states in terms of minimum salary. We would go all the way to the top five. And if you looked at the 2008 numbers, which is the most recent we have, we would actually go from 26 to number two in the nation if we had a minimum salary for every teacher in the state of $47,500. And if you look at here in Pinellas County, the current average starting salary is a little more than $38,000. And so that's a really significant difference. Under this proposal, every teacher would be at least $47,500. So we calculate 3,600 teachers throughout Pinellas County would benefit who are already teaching. And then obviously, I think it would help us to recruit teachers going forward in the future and to retain teachers. Throughout the entire Tampa Bay area, we're looking at over 22,000 teachers that will receive a raise by this. And statewide, it's about 101,000 teachers in terms of seeing a raise. And so this will obviously move us to the top five in terms of starting salary, but because it impacts almost 60% of existing teachers, it will also increase our average salary as well. Now, this is not the only thing we're going to do. We have Richard and I are working on different ways to overhaul kind of how the teachers have earned bonuses. And of course, as the legislature provides funding for the school districts, school districts are able to use that and compensate other teachers as well. But we really believe that setting this minimum higher than almost any other state in the country shows Florida's commitment to education, and I think it's going to allow us to be able to recruit talented individuals to come into the profession. So I'm excited to be able to be here at Dunedin High School making the announcement. I can tell you definitively, when I walked out of here with my diploma, I did not think I would be here under these circumstances, but you never know the kind of the curveballs life throws you, so here we are. And